2016, the very next year, Glenn won his first aerobatic competition at just 17 years of age.
International Airshow, the city of Greater Geelong, Lockheed Martin, North.